back onto the attack, late in the 5-on-3. Goaltenders coming out for the extra attacker. Dubnyk leads at 6-on-3. Centering pass, Johnson scores! Just as Jamie Lundmark stepped back on the ice, Aaron Johnson fired the puck top shelf, and it's a 6-4 game with under a minute to go.
Well, another good lesson of just, you know, how important that last goal was for the Toronto Maple Leafs and the penalty problem that the Edmonton Oilers got themselves in. All of a sudden, the Leafs take a pair, and Gustafson down, thought that puck was going to be in his crease and wasn't able to react to it. And Johnson makes a perfect shot. He's just sniffing in there and doesn't hesitate and puts it up and over a sprawling Gustafson. But suddenly that goal by Kessel, wow, what a big one.
Second goal for Aaron Johnson, and suddenly after what was going to look like a really impressive victory turns into a, I don't know, how would you describe this win
sloppy
for Toronto that they're likely to get?
Just a little sloppy. But the impact after the trade deadline, all of a sudden the Leafs looking to go 4-1-1 in the last six games since the deadline and all the changes.
And leave Edmonton 9 points in arrears as the goaltender comes out for the extra attacker once again. Coming off the bench with Sam Gagner, he's got Patulny in front of the net. Sean Horkoff, one of six Oilers on the attack. Robert Nielsen, he passed the puck for Johnson to tip, and he did, but it's wide, loose in front of the net, a bouncing puck. Nielsen to Horkoff. Look at the crowd in front. Robbie Nielsen passes off. Quick shot hit the side of the net by Gagner. Gagner again. Sean Horkoff. Patulny lost control of the puck. Jamie Lundmark for the open net. Missed it wide with a two-goal lead. And time runs out anyway, and the Toronto Maple Leafs have a 6-4 win in the battle of the bottom two teams in the league. Big night for the top Toronto line of Kessel, Kuhlman, and Bozak as they picked up 8 points. Jonas Gustafsson gets his third straight win. The Leafs take it. Ron, back to you.
Jim and Craig, thanks kindly. So we